These are the parameters we set according to the product. The gummy worm are kind of a special snacks. Okay, like this. Okay? And I'm gonna pass it for 15 times. And after this 15 times passes, and we know the sensitivity. Okay, first, here we go. To the member and so you can press the start button and change to the detail screen and you can see a lot of parameters. Here you can see there are 15 passes and look at the discrete, it's 0.3 and that means the sensitivity for the gummy worm is 0.15 grams.